Guys, today we're going to be doing a stick stack. I don't know how hard this is, but I think it's very hard. So, without further ado, let's get right into it. How do I do stuff like this? I have no idea.